can't believe I found a bag of marbles at a yard sale for only 50 cents. What a deal. Oh, well.
Oh, man.
I gotta use the bathroom. Oh, well, I guess I gotta go behind the tree. What a relief. That felt better. Yo, what the heck? Where'd my bag of marbles go? I lost my marbles! Man, where are you?
Hey, James, what's up, buddy?
Helpful man, I lost my marbles.
Well, what do you expect me to do about it?
I don't know, find them?
Well, would it hurt you to say please?
Please?
Alright, calm down, James. I'll help find your marbles, okay? I'll start looking for them right now. Talk to you later. Alright. Where could this marbles be? Heck, I don't know why he wants me to find his marbles. It's not my fault he lost them. This area looks familiar. Oh, shoot, why not? I don't know if he's here, I'll just go take a look at it. What the heck happened back here? Someone's been here. What the... I wonder if this is the marble James is missing. Only one way to find out, I guess. SS271. I wonder what that means. Oh. Hey James. Is this them?
Yeah, that's them. But hey, what's that paper inside?
Oh, well, let me see here. Yeah, I don't know what this means. It says SS271. What does SS mean?
I don't know, but it certainly doesn't mean self-standard.
And the 271?
I have no clue.
I don't know, but this thing is weird, I think.
But hey, help me, man. You know what this looks like?
What?
It looks like it's an attention getter.
Well, the attention has certainly been given. That's for sure.
Oh well. I don't know what this means, but either way, thank you for giving the Mac.
No problem. Because no inconvenience at all is any match for Helpful Man.